It was late one fall night at a fair down near town. I asked if he saw the Armenian man who groveled toward her and stood by his side with a bucket that swung in sand. His great stretched folds of his pasty white cheeks and his lips rolled the dollar of milk on the curb. And the lights from her eyes showed a mischievous spark that flashed in his hollow eyes stare. He said, "Little girl, you could chop off my leg, then peel off my socks if you want to. Rather you took this old puppet from me that I hold in my pail as we speak." She saw the doll's eyes and she couldn't resist, and she thanked the man quickly and ran to the church. And she burst through the doorway with puppet held high in a hush filled chapel. And the people looked at me.
She knew she had no choice left but to swim. A
clouds of frosty water sank its bitter teeth into her hide. She tried to slide the heavy clothing from her skin. Late now she made her way toward the shore, and suddenly she felt a tiny tugging at her toe. And the puppet she'd forgotten had wrapped his tiny little arms around her ankles, and it wouldn't let her go. Waves seemed to open and swallow her whole, and the doll pulled her down through the ear-wriggling deeps, and the sound of a laughing old man filled her ears as it drifted away to a tranquil and motionless sleep.